Hi, I'm Ren, and I'm here to show you how to redesign a young adult cover using Canva. I first want to point out that the cover provided for this redesign isn't a bad cover. The subject matter is clear, the color is bright, and matches the theme. The font, however, isn't in keeping with the selected genre or the story's theme. This serif font is a bit more adult. It's something you'd see on a fashion magazine, something like Vogue. We want something younger and more playful. Also note that the author name is too small, it needs to be bigger. In this redesign, I won't be using Canva's photo tool. Instead, I'll be using the Elements tool, utilizing the available vector art. A minimal design with illustrated subject matter is very popular in the young adult genre. This story's theme revolves around love and magic without an abundance of angst or drama, so that will impact which elements I select. The font I'm choosing is a loose, freehand script. It's something I would consider less formal and more approachable while still being legible. The font for the author name contrasts the font for the title. I adjust the layering of the elements, putting sweet behind the girl's head to give it more dynamic. In a minimalistic cover, the proper usage of color cannot be understated. It's important to convey the right tone for the story, so you need to pick a proper palette. Canva has a selection of palettes you can choose from in the style menu. This story is a sweet young adult story with touches of magic. I decided to make my own palette for it. Canva Pro has the brand kit tool where you can create your own, which is what I've done here. You can click on your palette and it will cycle through your colors to get something unique. You can then adjust individual elements to improve the contrast. I added additional elements here and made sure they border the title and the main subject matter. And there you have it, a young adult cover designed in Canva.